Okay, everybody. This is Scott down here at Audio and More. I want to make a video of some commercial speakers that we've been making. Getting a lot of reviews from the bars and clubs we've been DJing in. These are all made here in-house. The brand is SES Audio. Kind of give you a tour of the speakers. It's got a 20-inch horn tweeter. It's got the selenium driver on the back with the 4-inch voice coil liquid cooled. I think it's the biggest 4-bolt horn that Selenium makes. It's got two 10-inch mid-ranges. Both of those are 1,000-watt drivers apiece. And then 21-inch bass drivers. And then for the subwoofer section, we have the Dayton Reference 15-inch. Got four of those puppies cooking, two on each side. That really livens up the building. Some outriggers, some nice ones, all Selenium tweeters. It's got the Pile Pro 18s in them. Those were the good piles when I believe they were copying off of Eminence, or Eminence was making them for them, and they were just sticking the Pile logo on them. Incredible sounding bass driver for the money. Let's see here, what do we got? Oh, and this is what the video is about. The 21-inch BNC subwoofer that we made. This thing is no joke. I don't even know how to describe it, I gotta show you. It just, it blows everything out. I'm gonna hit it with 4,000 watts, and I'm sure this video is not gonna sound real great, because of the microphone on the camera can't pick up this much sound, but go ahead and try to give you a little demo.
Yeah!